I'm Rashida Jones.
And I'm Will McCormick.
And one of our favorite things is Sunny Levine's album,
Love Rhino,
which is an album that we wrote our movie Celeste and Jesse Forever to, and it's kind of a perfect breakup album, and we highly recommend it. Also, Sonny's my nephew, but he's also a genius. He gave me like an advanced copy because we're related, and I listened to it in my car, and I was like, oh, I don't have to lie and tell him I like it because it's so good that I'm going to listen to it for the next 4 years straight.
Yeah. If you've ever had your heart broken, check out Love Rhino, and it might make you even sadder about your breakup.
And then happier.
And then happier, ultimately.